Welcome back to another RTE video. In today's part 2 video, we're going to continue taking a look at the new Supernote beta. Let's look at the remainder of the update. The first big optimization is related to syncing. When syncing, a new box will appear right below the top menu, providing details of which files are being synced and the progress. To demonstrate, I'll activate syncing on the A5X. Here you can see the new syncing status box at the top. If there had been any sync errors, a message would have appeared regarding the file or files that had issues syncing. Now, I'll start the sync process on the A6X. Here you can see the difference versus the old way of syncing. Instead of seeing which files are syncing, only the completion progress is displayed in the sync icon. Sync errors can occur when syncing between two devices. Here we've gotten an error, but there isn't much detail as to what happened. While filming, I tried to get a sync error on the A5X, but I couldn't get one to occur. I'll follow up in another video to show how the new error message is displayed. Looking next at the adjustments that have been made, a new section was added to settings, labeled My Device. The new section now contains the Bluetooth settings and the ability to turn on and off direct transfers. Adjustments were also made to the virtual keyboards. German and French virtual keyboards have been added as options under the Display and Input section. To add a virtual keyboard, just press the plus symbol. The final optimization we'll look at is screen rotation while screen mirroring. Apparently, there was an issue where the screen rotation was not correctly fitting the screen. I wasn't able to see a difference when rotating on or off the beta. If this was occurring to you, it should now be fixed. The final set of adjustments are related to the number of virtual keyboards available from 3 to 7. Updates to the handwriting keyboard and the floating toolbar expanding and shortening to the right by default when in left-handed mode. Well, that wraps up our final and part 2 video of the Supernote beta review. Thank you for watching. Remember to click like and subscribe. This has been RTE. See you in the next video.